Hello, Dental Speakers. Vanessa Emerson here, founder of Dental Speakers Bureau and Dental Speaker Institute. Wanted to come to you today to ensure that you're aware of a phenomenon that is occurring in our industry right now. We all know that there are cycles in life and in business. And an example of this might be when the moon is at its fullest, we see an effect on our tides, where the tides are at their highest. Well, right now, and actually twice a year, in our dental meetings industry, we have a highest of high tides experience where our meeting planners are very active in seeking speakers. So some of you may be aware of this already, or you may not have seen this before, but it typically comes after the lull of summer, and then after more of a lull around like between Thanksgiving and, you know, January, early January. So in the last couple of days, I've had multiple requests from meeting planners approaching the Bureau to look for help finding speakers for either this year or the next year or two. They're looking for multiple speakers for multiple engagements or to fill a curriculum. So I just wanted to hop in and into your day to make sure that you're aware this is going on now, to understand when those cycles are. It typically happens by the August 10th, so we're getting close. And normally goes through early to mid-September, where it's at its highest. And then again, that will happen probably around January 10th. It'll be right after Jumpstart in January. And through, you know, again, about 6 weeks is what I typically see. I've been following this for about 15 to 20 years. So my question to you is, what are you doing to market your speaking programs, especially right now, while meeting planners, we know a large number of them are and looking for speakers right now? And have you created that all important speaker packet? Now, do you know what a speaker packet is? Some of you that are newer may not have experience with that. I'm going to share my screen where you can see some examples. If you'll visit the Dental Speaker, our website, I'm trying to find you back here on Zoom. Here we go. So if you visit the Dental Speaker and go to the portfolio page right here in the middle, and then I'm in the wrong place. Let's go to this one. If you come to the portfolio and then scroll down in, you're gonna see website examples that we've created, but under each one is a speaker packet. So let's grab our friend Laura's speaker packet here. And you can see an example of what a speaker marketing packet looks like. We have a cover, we have a course description, we have a bio, and we have a little more information. Maybe it's testimonials or where the person has been speaking, that sort of thing. So I'm going to stop sharing and get you back here. So a speaker packet, if you don't have one and you're wanting to get more speaking engagements, or if you have one that you're just not loving, or it's old or it's outdated, or you feel like maybe it's time to give it a facelift, I recommend you do that at least every 2 to 3 years. Then I want to encourage you to join me for a virtual workshop that we'll be holding in about a month. And that is September 10th. And I'm doing this kind of on the fly, can you tell? So in speaker packet creation workshop, it's a 6-hour virtual experience. We do 3-hour morning, 3-hour afternoon with a good 2-hour lunch there in the middle. So you won't be sitting all day on Zoom. And it's really very roll up your sleeves and work on your own speaker packet. So it's not you sitting and listening to me for all those hours, but I will be sharing tips and tricks that I've learned over the last 20 years marketing speakers that can help you create an effective speaker marketing packet. I'm also going to be actively coaching each participant, and we'll be learning together through that participation and observation of each other's packets and how we're changing them. You're also going to learn about other marketing materials and strategies that will serve you well in attracting clients and planners. So speaker packet helps you to attract a meeting planner so that you can speak. Now, at its core, speaking is really a marketing activity. I am not suggesting you get up on the platform and market your services, but what I am suggesting is that by being an expert and an influencer and sharing and giving knowledge and imparting wisdom and true education and change happens, then that there's no better marketing than that for you, for your consultancy, for whatever products and services that you offer. Speaking is the best way to be able to engage those who have been in your audience to be able to interact with you and your products and services thereafter. So it's really important, but it's not the only marketing you'll need. And so we will talk about some of the other ways that you'll want to market, including consulting flyers, welcome emails, which is something that's generated when someone signs up for your list, your email list, text to join, which there's quite a few ways you can use the text to join number, thought leadership campaigns. We might have called these e-zines or newsletters in the past, but more of a thought leadership campaign, and more. So there's quite a bit we'll cover that day. Our main focus will be making sure that you discover which important elements that you need to have in your speaker packet. And you'll learn some simple formulas for creating copy that is guaranteed to grab the meeting planner's attention, but also to put it in a format that they can turn around and use in their marketing. We'll explore examples and resources for creating, helping you create your own speaker packet. And then we're going to identify the steps of, okay, so I get my packet done, now what? Because when you're done, you have a document. How do you get it out there? How do you take that passive document into more active marketing mode? Your workshop registration includes a 60-minute consult with me, a coaching call afterwards. So we'll work together, then you can go away and fine-tune and continue to work on it. And then we'll come back together for a 60-minute one-on-one coaching call where we can help you finalize it. This is a limited attendance workshop. I like to keep this to like 5 or 6 people or less. So there's very few opportunities. Remember that all participants will be coached. This is not a come and listen to Vanessa talk. This is come and work on your materials. We're going to really be rolling up your sleeves and you'll commit your day to getting your packet ready. This is so important. So bring your existing speaker packet or your draft or your outline or whatever you have now for your courses. And we'll work with that content and we'll help you move that packet forward. So you can find out more about this. I'll put the link in the comments below. You can find out more about Speaker Packet Creation Workshop at www.speakerpacketcreation.com. We'll take you right there, or you can visit thedentalspeaker.com and look through our seminars. I think it's the third option. The date is September 10th. That is a Friday. $600 is the normal rate. I'm offering an early bird through August 15th. So that's just next, when is that? Next Sunday. So we have about 9 days. So you could save 25%, which makes it only $450, people. If you were to hire me or someone else to do this for you, you'll be spending a lot more than $450 to put it together. This is a smoking hot deal. So I hope that if you are in that place where you're like, I think I probably should pull my speaker packet together, especially because we know that these cycles come and you want to be able to ride that wave. Let me just make one important point here. It's not that the other times of the years are a bad time to market. I've even seen meeting planners look for speakers between Christmas and New Year's. So, I mean, it's not like there's a time that it's not happening, but these are the peaks where you really want to have your email campaigns and whatever type of campaign you use to push it out. You want to have those up and rolling. So there is some urgency, and that's why I was excited to hop on and just say, hey, this is what's going on. I want to make sure you know it. If you have questions and want to just talk to me about it, for instance, if you don't want to wait till September 10th, which is another month, if you want to just shoot me an email, info@thedentalspeaker.com, and I'll make sure we find time to talk in the next week so that we can answer your questions and help you move forward. And if you have questions about whether this is a good fit, or if you just want to hire us to create it for you, we do a lot of these. We've worked with over 500 speakers in the last 15 years, helping them create their marketing. So we feel really comfortable that we can help you create a packet that's going to help you get attract meeting planners, but also get booked. So feel free to reach out, info@thedentalspeaker.com. Hope everybody's doing really well, and would love to hear from you. Have a great weekend, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye.